ebullient. I know that describes me. Not quite sure of the specifics, how I might define the word for you. Radiant, curious, puzzled. I'll probably need to look it up shortly. Not before I finish this.